light of the solemn declaration, we shall now witness a formal declaration of the decree of special bond of spiritual affinity from the Papal Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore, Rome, Italy. Mr. Alvian Fernandez, the Worship and Liturgy Committee Head, will now narrate the story of the petition for the spiritual bond of affinity.
Good afternoon, dear brothers and sisters. A dream turns into reality when action is put into it. But let me add a praise to this statement. A dream turns into reality when action bounded by faith is put into it. In the pursuit of deepening and widening the already fervent devotion to our dear patroness, a dream was conceived. A dream that the Parish Pastoral Council and the members of the Cofradía de Nuestra Señora de la Merced painstakingly labored to come into fruition. With the labor and dedication poured by each and every parishioner who took part of this process came an immense blessing from the Lord and from Our Lady. Allow me to narrate the story of how a simple dream, bounded by faith and inspired by the love for Our Lady, flourished into a very big blessing for our parish and the community. It was in May 24 this year, the feast day of Mary, Help of Christians, when the committee started the collection of pertinent papers and data for the petition letter and application for the spiritual bond of affinity. Through the help and grace of the Lord, as well as the patient support of Reverend Father Raymond Cruz and our very good rector, Reverend Father Jesus R. Gragasin, we were able to compile the papers and documents quickly. The papers were subjected to examination and approval of our beloved rector and was approved on the eve of the feast of our secondary patron, St. James the Greater, on July 24, 2021. And on August 2, the feast of the apparition of Our Lady of Mercy, the completion of the accumulation of documents and its approval was announced to the Parish Pastoral Council General Assembly. Meanwhile, the endorsement letter from our beloved bishop was released from the Diocesan Chancery in August 12. And in the same day, the Worship Committee and the PPC Secretary sent the petition to the Holy See. We would also like to express our heartfelt thanks to the support and help extended by our barangay captain, Honorable Winston Torres, for shouldering the shipping fee of the documents which arrived in the Vatican City on August 15, the feast of the Solemnity of the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary. During the Feast of the Coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary, August 22, our parish received a notification email from the Holy See that the documents were received and were ready for examination. And on September 7, in the eve of the Feast of the Nativity of the Virgin Mary, the long-awaited blessing was received when the email confirming the approval of our petition was sent to our parish email. Furthermore, in October 12, the Feast of Our Lady of the Pillar, the icon of Maria, Salus Populi Romani, arrived from Rome. And finally, in November 24, 2021, the official document confirming the approval of our petition, arrive in the office of our beloved bishop. They say that numbers matter. If we will notice, during the course of our preparation, an actual application for the bond of affinity was always concurrent with the date of the feast days of our Virgin Mother. Yes, numbers indeed matter, for these numbers were great signs that she was with us in our journey for spiritual growth. We hope that the devotion to Our Lady, Nuestra Señora de la Merced, will not only grow in numbers, but also in magnitude. For these numbers are not mere coincidences, but these numbers are proofs that this bond will bring forth more blessings, not only for the faithful of Barangay Matatalaib, but for all Tarlaceños and for the whole Diocese of Tarlac. From our merciful Virgin, the Queen of the City of Tarlac.
The Rite of Declaration.
Your Excellency, Most Reverend Enrique V. Macaraeg Didi, Bishop of Tarlac, as the Rector of the Santuario de Nuestra Señora de la Merced, I request you to formally declare the special bond of spiritual affinity between the Papal Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore and the Diocesan Shrine and Parish of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced.
Do you have the decree of concession?
Yes, Your Excellency, we have.
Let the document be read and shown.
La lettera del Sua Eminenza Cardinale Stanislav Ritko, Arciprete della Basilica di Santa Maria Maggiore. Vaticano, 29 settembre 2021. Eccellenza Reverendissima, mi predio inviare a Vostra Eccellenza Reverendissima il riscritto della penitenziera apostolica concernente l'indulgenza plenaria, concessa nei giorni in esso indicati, in seguito al vincolo spirituale stabilito tra la parrocchia santuario, dedicato a Nuestra Signora della Merced, in Tarlac City, e la Basilica Papale di Santa Maria Maggiore in Roma. Ho il piacere di aggiungere, da parte mia e del capitolo liberiano, il diploma che farà memoria dell'avvenimento alla pietà dei fedeli e dei pellegrini. Prego la Vergine Santissima di voler benedire abbondantemente i suoi devoti. Profitto della lieta cristonanza per porgere a Vostra Eccellenza cordiali ossequi. Firmato Stanislav Cardinale Ritko, Arciprete della Basilica Papale di Santa Maria Maggiore. La lettera del Sua Eminenza Cardinale Stanislav Ritko a Sua Eccellenza Reverendissima Monsignor Enrique V. Macaraeg, Vescovo di Tarlac.
The English translation. Cardinal Stanislaw Ritko, Archpriest of the Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore. Vatican, September 29, 2021. Most Reverend Excellency, I have the honor to send to your Most Reverend Excellency the rescript of the Apostolic Penitentiary concerning the plenary indulgence granted in days indicated therein, following the spiritual bond established between the parish sanctuary dedicated to Nuestra Señora de la Merced in Tarlac City and the Papal Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore in Rome. I am pleased to add for my part in the Liberian chapter the diploma which will commemorate the event to the piety of the faithful and of the pilgrims of God. I pray to the Blessed Virgin that she will abundantly bless her devotees, profit from the joyful occasion to extend cordial greetings to Your Excellency. Signed, Stanislaw Cardinal Ritko, Archpriest of the Papal Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore, to His Most Reverend Excellency, Monsignor Enrique V. Macaraeg, Bishop of Tarlac.
Penitentiaria Apostolica, Decretum in Latin. Protocolum numerus millesimo centesimo septuagesimo secundo, vicinti unus et unus. Beatissime Pater, Jesus ar gragasin, parocus et rector patrocie sanctuarii, subtitulum nostre Domine de Mercede, intra Tarlacensis dioceseus fines extantis, excellentissimo diocesano episcopo, enexe favente, eminentissimo cardinalis, archipresbetero papalis basilicae Santa Maria Maioris, per libenter suffragante. Humiles sanctitae tute, admovet preces ut donum plenarie indulgentiae, largeri dignetur, pro fidelibus Marianum sanctuarium devote visitantibus. Christi fidelis enim, memoratum templum adire soliti, speciali pietatis affectu celestem patronam colunt, et probe norunt in quidem sinceram hanc devotionem ex rei natura conducere, ad emendationem vitae, et ad generosum studium proficiendi in virtutibus. Presertim fidei, spei et caritatis, erga Deum et erga fratres, in de vero fructum doni indulgentiae, pro quanto hec omnimodam postulat exclusionem affectus erga, quod cumque peccatum, hoc etiam secumferre ut vividior in anima pietas efflorescat, quae quidem optanda bona, ut riapse fideles adipiscantur, curie erit iis, quibus sanctuarium commissum est, ut confessoriorum copia sit presto. Spiritalis autem conunxio, per preses et bona opera, cum principe Mariano templo, ad cuius similitudinem dies indulgentia didati recensentur. Communionem filialis hierarchice necessitudinis cum sanctitate tua, nata est roborare et simul sensum catholicae unitatis, quippe cup illa iadem connuxio fidelibus in omni latitudine ecclesia versantintibus sit grata et Deus etc. Die duo detrigenta mense septembris anno bismillesimus vicissimus primus penitentiaria apostolica vi facultatum sibi speciali modo assumo pontifice tributarum per quam libenter excipit relatas preses et plenariam congetit indulgentiam suites conditionibus sacramentali confessione eucharistica communione et orazione ad mentem sumi pontificis rite ad impletis a Christe fidelibus vere penitentibus in sanctuario nostre domine de mercede lucrandam sicua cui sacre functione devote ad diterent vel saltem orationem dominicam et symbolum fidei recitevarent. Lettera A. Dei festo titulari Basiliche Liberiane, 5 Agosti. Litera B. Dei festo titulari Ipsius Sanctuarii. Litera C. In liturgici solemnitantibus Beate Mariae Virginis. Litera D. Semelin anno, Dei ab onucuque fideli, libere eligendo. Litera E. Quoties iluc devotionis causa tormantim peregrinati fuerint. Presenti in perpetuum valituri. Contrariis quibus cumque minime obstantibus. Signati Maurus Cardinalis Piacenza, Penitentiarus Maior, et Christophorus Niciel, Regens.
The English translation of the Apostolic Penitentiary. Protocol number 1172-20211. Most Blessed Father, Jesus R. Gregasin, Pastor and Rector of the Shrine Parish under the titular patroness of Our Lady of Mercy, within the boundaries of the Diocese of Tarlac, strongly favored by His Excellency, the Diocesan Bishop, with great pleasure and support of the eminent Cardinal Archpriest of the Papal Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore. He urges your humble entreaties to deign to bestow the gift of a plenary indulgence for the faithful who devoutly visit the Marian Sanctuary. The Christian faithful, accustomed to visiting the sanctuary, worship the heavenly patron with a special affection for piety, and are well aware that this sincere devotion from what is naturally conducive to the improvement of their life and to a generous zeal for progress in virtues, especially of faith, hope, and charity toward God and God's people. And hence, the fruit of the gift of indulgence, inasmuch as it demands complete exclusion of any affection to any sin and carries it along so that piety may grow more vivid in the soul. To obtain these desirable goods, the faithful will be cared for by those to whom the sanctuary has been entrusted so that there is an abundance of confessors available. A spiritual union through prayers and good works with the principal Marian Sanctuary, whose days enriched by indulgence are listed, has been forged to strengthen the hierarchical filial communion of the Church with Your Holiness, and at the same time
a sense of Catholic unity with God. 28 of September 2021, Apostolic Penitentiary. By virtue of the faculties given to it in a special way by the Holy Father, very willingly welcomes related prayers and grants a plenary indulgence according to the usual condition, sacramental confession, Eucharistic communion, and prayer for the Supreme Pontiff, duly fulfilled by the truly penitent Christian faithful in the sanctuary of Our Lady of Mercy. To get the indulgence, they should have at least participated in the Eucharist or at least recite the Lord's Prayer and the Creed of Faith. A. On the feast day of the titular Liberian Basilica on August 5. B. On the feast day of the titular patron of the sanctuary. C. In the liturgical solemnities of the Blessed Virgin Mary. D. Once a year on the day freely chosen by each faithful. And E. As often as they had journeyed together for the purpose of devotion. Present forever, to the contrary, notwithstanding anything whatsoever. Signed, Maurus Cardinal Piacenza, Penitentiary Major, and Christoporus Nikel, Regent.
Diploma da Sacrosancta Papalis Basilica Liberiana. Sancte Mariae Maioris Papalis Basilica, Primum Templum Sanctissime Dei Genetrice Dicatum, Concilii Fesini Gloria et Laudatio, per secula devotione en nitui, plebis Dei et presirtem Romanorum Pontificum, qui eiam beneficiis, spiritalibus valde prosecuti sunt. Ad innovandum vinculum spiritale cum, papali basilica liberiana, conducit peculiaris necessitudo, spiritalis vinculi affinitatis, nomine distincta. Vi eius commendantur preces apostolicae penitentiariae porrecte, ut in singulis casibus congetat sequentes plenarias indulgentias, ex illis quibus gaudet ipsa Basilica Sancta Maria Maioris silecet. Numerus unus, Dei festo titularis Basilicae Liberianae nempe die quinque mense Augusti. Numeros duo, die festo titularis ipsius Ecclesiae. Numerus tribus, in omnibus solemnitatibus Dei Pare Virgines Mariae. Numerus quatuor, semel in anno Dei ab onocuque fideli levere eligendo. Numerus quinque, quoties illuc devotionis causa turmatim peregrinati fuerint, ec indulgentiae libenter concessiae sunt suetis sub conditionibus. Ecclesiae, parotiae sanctuario, dicate nostre Domine de Mercede, site in Tarlac civitatem, Dioceseos Tarlacensis. Ipsa ecclesia inscripta est in tabulis basilica una cum documento apostolice penitentiarie, quorite concesse sunt indulgentiae, presens testimonium daturut fideles, aut peregrinantes, ilud ang nioscat, ad sue pietatis incrementum et confirmationem. Datum Rome, die viginti novem, mense novem, anno bis millesimus vicesimus primus. Signati Sancte Romane Ecclesiae Cardinalis Stanislav Ritko, Papalis Basilicae Liberiane, Archi Presbyter.
The English translation. The Papal Basilica of Saint Mary Major, the first church dedicated to the Most Holy Mother of God, the glory and praise of the Council of Ephesus, throughout the centuries has shone forth by the devotion of the people of God, and especially of the Roman pontiffs, who have very much favored it with spiritual gifts. For renewing the spiritual bond with the Papal Liberian Basilica, a special relationship is helpful, marked with the name of Spiritual Bond of Affinity, by the force of which petitions having been submitted to the Apostolic Penitentiary are recommended, so that in individual instances, it may grant plenary indulgences. Out of those which the Basilica itself of Saint Mary Major enjoys, namely, 1. On the feast day of the titular Liberian Basilica, that is on August 5th. 2. On the feast day of the titular church itself. 3. On all solemnities of the Virgin Mary, Mother of God. 4. Once a year, on a day to be chosen by every faithful person freely. 5. As often as people in crowds will have made a pilgrimage to that place for the sake of devotion. These indulgences have willingly been granted under the customary conditions to the church, parish shrine, dedicated to Nuestra Señora de la Merced, located in Tarlac City of the Diocese of Tarlac. The church itself has been registered in the records of the Basilica, together with the document of the Apostolic Penitentiary by which the indulgences were properly granted. The present testimony is given so that the faithful or ones on pilgrimage may recognize it for the increase and strengthening of their devotion. Given in Rome on the 29th day of the 9th month in the year 2021. Signed, Cardinal of the Roman Catholic Church, Stanislav Cardinal Riltku, Archpriest of the Papal Liberian Basilica.
The city government of Tarlac, under the able leadership of our good mayor, the Honorable Maria Cristina Coelho Angeles, I was tasked to read the content of this adopted resolution. Please permit me to remove my mask. Republic of the Philippines, City Government of Tarlac, in the matter of conveying strong and unequivocal support for the declaration of the image of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced de la Ciudad de Tarlac as a city treasure and the Diocesan Shrine and Parish of Nuestra Señora de la Merced as a city tourism site. Present, the Honorable Genaro M. Mendoza, City Vice Mayor and Presiding Officer, the Honorable Christopher De Los Reyes, Member, Honorable Emily R. Ladera Facunla, Member, Honorable Josdado A. Briones, Member, the Honorable P.J. Basangan, Member, the Honorable Ana Aguas, Member, the Honorable Richard B. Diolazo, Member, the Honorable Enrico J. De Leon, Member, the Honorable Roel Quiroz, Member, the Honorable Vladimir S. Rodriguez, Member, the Honorable Nesito Chua, Member, yours truly, the Liga President, Member, and the Honorable Janice Ann De Los Reyes, Member, SK President. Absent, none. Resolution number 8-48-515, Series of 2021. Whereas, since its establishment, the humble church of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced in Barangay Matatalaib, Tarlac City, had blossomed from being a pioneer parish upon the creation of the new Diocese of Tarlac and is now recognized as a diocesan shrine which houses the image of the patroness Nuestra Señora de la Merced. Whereas, Tarlac's image of Our Lady of Mercy, also known as Our Lady of Ransom, was first brought to the city in the 1900s, and circumstances relating to the loss of the original image in 1993 and its eventual return in 2015 in time for the church's 60th anniversary is referred to by many devotees as a miracle of God through the prayers of the Virgin. Whereas, on September 8, 2020, the Sangguniang Panlungsod of Tarlac conveyed its support for the declaration of the patroness Nuestra Señora de la Merced as the queen of the city of Tarlac through resolution number 8-35-540. Whereas, the declaration of the patroness Nuestra Señora de la Merced as the queen of the city of Tarlac has resulted to the diocesan shrine's recognition as being affiliated to one of the papal basilicas in Rome, an honor and privilege bestowed to only a few select churches. Whereas, with the establishment of a bond of spiritual affinity, the diocesan shrine and parish of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced is thereby designated as a pilgrimage site where pilgrims and devotees from different parts of the country may visit and enjoy all the spiritual benefits as if they were able to pray at the Papal Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore in Rome. Whereas, the bond of spiritual affinity also means that the special indulgences attached to the Papal Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore can be obtained under the same conditions at the diocesan shrine and parish of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced in Barangay Matatalaib. Whereas, this year marks a momentous event in the history of the parish and the city of Tarlac in light of the declaration of the diocesan shrine and parish of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced as the first church in the Diocese of Tarlac to be spiritually bonded with the Papal Basilica of Santa Maria Maggiore in Rome, Italy, the primary church dedicated to the Blessed Virgin Mary. Whereas, the Honorable Maria Cristina Coelho Angeles, City Mayor, City Government of Tarlac, through a letter dated December 6, 2021, has requested the Sangguniang Panlungsod to adopt a resolution supporting the declaration of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced de la Ciudad de Tarlac as a city treasure and the diocesan shrine and parish of Nuestra Señora de la Merced as a city tourism site. Whereas, the Sangguniang Panlungsod of Tarlac, under the leadership of the Honorable Genaro M. Mendoza, City Vice Mayor and Presiding Officer, finds it fitting and proper to convey its strong and unequivocal support for the declaration of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced de la Ciudad de Tarlac as the city treasure and the Diocesan Shrine and Parish of Nuestra Señora de la Merced as a city tourism site in light of the following. Number one, the image of Our Lady is given the honor of an episcopal coronation by the Bishop of Tarlac. Number two, the image was conferred the title of Queen of the City of Tarlac. Number three, the antique image of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced is well known to be miraculous as attested to by the testimonies of parishioners, pilgrims, and devotees. Number four, the church is one of the Jubilee churches of the diocese for the celebration of the 500 years of Christianity. And finally, number five, the Shrine Parish is the first parish church in the city and the Diocese of Tarlac to be given the Spiritual Bond of Affinity with the Papal Basilica in Rome, Italy. Now, therefore, on joint unanimously approved, resolve that the Sangguniang Panlungsod of Tarlac hereby conveys its strong and unequivocal support for the declaration of the Nuestra Señora de la Merced de la Ciudad de Tarlac as a city treasure and the diocesan shrine and parish of Nuestra Señora de la Merced as a city tourism site. Resolved further that this resolution be forwarded to the Parish Pastoral Council of the Diocesan Shrine and Parish of Nuestra Señora de la Merced in Barangay Matatalaib, Tarlac City, and to all concerned for their information and appreciation. Carried. Attested, Maria Teresa D. Pangilinan, Secretary to the Sangguniang. Certified to be duly adopted, the Honorable Genaro M. Mendoza, City Vice Mayor and Presiding Officer. Approved, the Honorable Maria Cristina C. Angeles, City Mayor.
Viva! Viva!